Okay, so I'm still here. I'm still alive. I've been in my house. The president of the United States is coming tomorrow in Manville. Apparently, it's been getting a lot of news media attention. Channel 2 News was just a block away from me. I don't know. I mean, I really wish I can get my story told personally, but you know, nobody wants to. To me, it feels like nobody cares. You know, and nobody wants to like hear my side of the story or what happened because I've been a flood victim 5 times. And oh well, you didn't get it worse than others. I mean, people lost their homes and this and that. You know, which I feel sorry for her, but you know, honestly, I really don't care if I end up on the news or not. I mean, whoop-de-doo, you know, like this is my fucking life. I mean, you know, this is my fifth flood I've been through, and I'm getting tired of it. It's like, how long can this house last? Honestly, how many more floods can this house take? All right, I've lived here for 40 years, been through 5 floods, and it's like, I don't know if I can take another one. I mean, hell, this might be it. You know? And I don't know what to do. I mean, I don't want to put this out here, but I'm a first responder and I'm like trying to get it together, but you know, there's only so much that I can do. You know, I you know, it's just I don't know what to do. I'm just trying to hold it together. I don't know when I'll have the power back on. I don't know when PSE&G is gonna come. I don't know when anyone is gonna come. I mean, this has been like what, like 4 or 5 days now? And I'm still here in the dark talking to myself. I don't even know if anyone's listening. I don't even know, like, if this, when is this video is gonna get posted. I don't know if anyone cares. They probably don't. So yeah, I don't know what kind of shit I'm breathing in right now, but this is my home. This is all I have. This is all I got. And once it's gone, it's gone. You know, I mean, my mom died a year ago, and now it's just me and my dad. He's gonna be 80. I don't know how long he has. I don't know. Floods suck. Floods suck. I just hope and pray that everyone out there is doing okay, and you know, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I mean, I'm safe. Like, I mean, you know, I'm, as far as I know, I'm safe, but like, you know, what I'm saying is, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to still live in this house after this. Even though it didn't go into our second floor, but like, the basement's screwed. I mean, you know. Oh hopefully everyone out there is being safe and you know, just see what happens. Pray and hope for the best. Hopefully I'll see, you know, just that's it.